Caffeine is a great tool for capitalism, is the institution of the coffee break. Twice a day, your employer gives you a free drug and then gives you paid time in which to ingest it. The coffee break, 20 minutes at 10 o'clock, 20 minutes at 4 p.m. Why would they do that? Why would your employer do that? They do that because it makes you a better worker. Just when you're flagging in the day, you get this boost and efficiency goes up and quality of work goes up. And so it's definitely served capitalism.